Welcome you to watch a story, Who is Happy? There was a crow in a forest. He was satisfied with his life. One day he saw a parrot. The parrot was green and its beak was bright red. Crow started comparing self with parrot. Crow said, "I am black, I am ugly. Oh parrot, you must be happy as you are colorful." "I have only two colors. Peacock has multiple colors. Is peacock really colorful? I must check once." Parrot and crow flew to visit peacock. Peacock was inside a cage in zoo. Peacock was really colorful. People were enjoying his dance, but he was unhappy. "Peacock, you are most colorful creature in the world. You must be happy and proud as thousands of people visit you, but you seem to be unhappy." Peacock said, "My brother, you are black, not colorful, but nobody cages you. You are independent. I wish I could be a crow like you. I would be free." That's our problem too. Unnecessary comparison with others and become sad. We don't value what God has given us. This all leads to vicious cycle of unhappiness. We must learn to be happy in what we have instead of looking at what we don't have. A person who is satisfied with what he or she has is the happiest person in the world. Satisfaction is happiness.